Ed Hochuli, the ref known for his big muscles, is retiring, according to the senior vice president of officiating. How many times have I seen a shot like that? This feels like the end of an era. He's been a part of so many NFL moments. Longtime Bronco fans will remember Hockley's infamous incomplete pass call on a Jay Cutler fumble back in 2008, which helped the Broncos pull off a last-minute comeback against the Chargers in a crazy 39-38 win. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.